everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to At Dead of Night. And to remember. Alright, he sounds far away. Let's do a quick scry. Dr. Bowes. Alright. Yeah, that picture. Where is that? Second floor. Right. Harvey's on the second floor. Or are they both on the second floor? I can't remember. Alright, so they're both on the second floor. In here. Where is it? Thank you. Okay, there's something going on here. I saw you, Jimmy. But what is this noise? There's something going on here, but I can't trigger whatever it is. Unless I'm in the wrong area. But it doesn't sound like it. Yeah, I know you're there, Jimmy. You don't know nothing. There we go. This was Harvey smashing up the room, was it?
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
I saw you with a bat coming out of a room. What had you done?
I smashed up his television and games consoles and stuff. I was angry. But it didn't work. It just made him worse. He soon retaliated.
And retaliated. Okay, that and the crossbow. Let's try that one.
When you said Jimmy soon retaliated, does that have anything to do with what you said about the crossbow?
Jimmy was fond of weapons like that. I hadn't seen him all night after I'd smashed his stuff. I should have guessed he'd been working on his next little trick.
Alright, here we go. Second floor. All right. Okay, well, we're still on the second floor. It's good, so I don't need to wander too far away. Wrong one. Right, where's the key for 223? There it is. had something behind me, I didn't like it. Did the key work? Okay, so yeah. You don't see anything. That's good. That's confirmed the idea that once you've got the deadlock key, he can't get in the room. No idea what you're talking about, mate. He must know I'm in here if he's locked out. I think he's gone the direction I needed to go. Oh wait, do I need to go in there? I wonder.
Is anyone there?
There's no one in here. Ah! Oh, fucking hell.
Jimmy!
Alright, well, I was in the right room.
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
I saw you being shot in the leg with an arrow. What happened?
Jimmy had set it up to fire when I opened the door. I had to go into A&E, get stitches and tetanus shots. When I got back, I couldn't find him. Rose said he was hiding in the basement. That gave me an idea.
When you said you thought Jimmy would like hiding in the basement, does that have something to do with those rusty keys?
Yeah, I thought as much. Okay, well, I can get to the lower ground floor because I know Jimmy can't follow me down there. Yeah, I know you're out there, you sneaky git. Come on. Right, so if I go down to the lower ground floor, it will lure Jimmy away from the second floor, and then I can come back after that to finish off Dr. Bose's story. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, good, here we are. Oh, Jesus! Hard luck, Jimmy.
Someone there. Is someone there?
I wonder, can I actually use these? Right, let's go to the kitchen, do a scry, see what needs to be, where I need to go next. Another place Jimmy can... Oh, this is... Right, nothing seems to be going on here for the moment. Oh, hang on, where's that picture with the picture of the bowling pin? I need to figure out where that is. So that is somewhere on the second floor. Is that in a room? Fire on the third floor? I don't remember. There doesn't seem to be anything going on here. Yeah, I thought I heard you, Jimmy. Right, excellent. He's now on the third floor, so... No, that's not what I wanted to do. Do I have a key for 211? Don't know. Yes, I do.
Who's there?
I can't answer any of that. Oh, right.
Is it Dr. Bose?
Yes, I'm Dr. Bose.
I saw Harvey locking Jimmy in the basement. What happened?
I don't know.
I saw Harvey being shot in the leg with an arrow. What happened?
Okay.
Was there a fire at the hotel?
I never heard about that.
Try that.
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, does that have anything to do with what you said about the washing line and rolling pin?
Right, so I'm still trying to figure out something here. I did this one, didn't I? Can't remember.
When you said Jimmy refused to let you administer his medicine, does that have something to do with what you said about the diazepam?
Oh, what else could it be? There's got to be something I'm missing. Oh yeah. That's 211. What was that? Is he here already? Oh, you ass. Okay, you know what? We've made some pretty good progress, so I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator. This has been At Dead of Night, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.